Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Heat over the past couple of days and one more day of it before we start to see relief move in just in time for the upcoming weekend. Now, as we go through the course of tonight, another warm and muggy night. Many spots will not drop out of the 60s. And in parts of southern New Hampshire, lows will not get out of the low 70s. So another very warm start to the day tomorrow. So still quite hot on Friday. Isolated thundershower possibility mainly up north tonight. A better chance of a storm anywhere in the state during the day on Friday, especially afternoon and early evening. And that'll be along a cool front. Once that slips off to the east, temperatures drop for the weekend. Unsettled on Saturday, an early morning shower, then partial clearing and an afternoon thundershower possibility. Right now, it looks like the nicer of the two weekend days will be on Sunday. And here is that relief moving in across the Plain States into the Midwest. Now through a good part of the Great Lakes, and the next stop will be right over New Hampshire along about later Friday night into the day on Saturday. But we have to get through Friday. It's going to be a tropical day again, very, very warm and on the humid side. A couple of spots may hit 90 again, so that would mark three straight days and an official heat wave, mostly southern interior New Hampshire, as the sea breeze will likely keep it from hitting 90 right at the coast. Cold front approaching from the west during the afternoon will trigger a line of scattered showers and storms. Some could be on the strong side. And then in the wake of that, it will try to clear out on Saturday. The only problem is the front looks to slow down. A little wave of low pressure will form along it. So that could increase the chance of showers overnight into early on Saturday, then developing partial sun with an upper level system chasing it with an afternoon thundershower. So unsettled Saturday and again nicer on Sunday. Notice tomorrow during the morning, at least partial sunshine, could be an isolated shower left over up north, then becoming partly sunny statewide. During the afternoon, that chance of scattered showers, maybe a thunderstorm, tries to clear out, but notice another wave approaches from the south. So we start the day Saturday with a lot of clouds, especially lake south and east, maybe a shower, developing partial sun there, and then boom, a couple of scattered showers and thundershowers. All of that moves out for a nice day on Sunday. So for tomorrow, we've got temperatures in the mid to upper 80s in many spots. However, from Concord Point south and away from the coast, could touch 90 again, making it three straight days and a mini heat wave. Tonight, though, not all that much cooler, not much relief out there. An isolated shower, thundershower, otherwise partly cloudy skies. Notice tomorrow, still up near 90 degrees across many parts of southern interior New Hampshire. And then on Saturday and Sunday, more comfortable. The nicer of the 2 days on Sunday, then the next system brings some rain and maybe some heavy-duty showers our way Monday into Monday night.